This is a shout out for Jordan and all the Lady Mustangs headed to state. So proud of you all. So proud. So Bob, Joaquin, and I say, knock them dead. Be sure to focus and have fun. Love you guys. Thanks.
Good luck, young women.
Hey, Jordan.
Hey, Jordan.
Uncle Gary and Aunt Tammy here.
Aunt Tammy here.
Hey, we just wanted to congratulate you, wish you the best luck. We're very, very proud of you. And someday when you're in the WPGA, we expect free tickets.
Absolutely.
Okay. We love you.
Love you, hon.
You're doing great. Keep up the good work.
Good luck.
Hey, bye, sweetie.
Go. Go.
I'll go now. Jordan, I just want you to know that Grandpa and Grandma is proud of you. And we're so excited that you took up golfing. It looks like you're working for a scholarship. And I just believe you're going to make it. And good luck in your state playoffs. And I pray that you come in first place. If you love you, give us a call sometime.
So we love you.
We love you.
Go ahead. Hey, Jordan, we're awful proud of you, and we hope you take state down there in Texas.
Good luck, Jordan. Take state. Do a good job. We're proud of you.
Good luck, Jordan. Love you.
Good luck, Jordan. Take state.
Boiler up.
I remember sitting in a golf cart in Monahans on a cold, miserable spring morning, watching you play your first round. During that round, you shot a 131. And I wondered, what have we gotten ourselves into, and if this might be a mistake. That summer, you reduced your average to a 111. The next summer, it was down to a 92. Last summer, you got that down to an 85. And here we are now, watching you prepare for the state tournament. I am so proud of what you have accomplished in such a short period of time. Your grit, resolve, ability to deal with adversity has been something you've done so well. Regardless whether it is a 131 or a 75, remember, I'm beside you, supporting you, and will always love you.
All the other teams know the boom is coming. That girl's name is
Brinley Dias.
Good luck, Mustangs. Love you, Brinley.
Hello, Lady Mustangs. This is Brinley's grandmother. Just wishing you the very best trip ever to state this year. It's that time. It's time to go down and get that trophy again, and it will be the 9th year in a row. You have represented Andrews so very well this year. You've been incredible. You've had a great season. So the only thing left to do is to go get that state trophy. So Skylar, Paige, my granddaughter Brinley, Jordan, Alyssa, Samantha, let's get this done. Let's go down and get that trophy. Brinley, I love you very much. I've been watching you with a golf club since you were about 3 years old. So I know all of you girls can do this. Let's bring that trophy home 9 in a row.
Hello, Lady Mustangs. Just want to congratulate y'all again on making it to state. And it'll be fine to win number 9. So go out there and get it done. And I'm doing this one a little different this year than last year, mainly because my wife had to redo hers different. So I did mine without a hat, because everybody always sees me with a hat. Look, I have hair. See, I have hair. So now you know, when I don't have a hat on, I still have hair. Y'all have a good trip. Sorry we can't be there to see y'all off. Go get them, Lady Mustangs.
Say good luck, Brinley.
Good luck, Brinley.
Good luck, Lady Mustang.
Go Lady Mustang.
Go win state.
Go win state.
Tell Red you love her.
I love you.
Red?
Red.
All right, girls, go win state. We know you got this. Love y'all. Bye.
Hello, Lady Mustang's golf team. This is your golf Nana. I'm being serious this year. My hilarious video last year just was not appreciated by someone. I am so proud of how hard you ladies have worked and the progress you've made. Congratulations on winning district and regionals again. Keep supporting each other and go hard for that record-breaking number 9. Make some new memories. Good luck, and I love each one of you.
We love you. Win state. Go, Paige, go.
Go, Paige, go. Go, Paige, go.
Say, we love you.
We love you.
Say, peace out, baby.
Peace out, baby.
Go get him.
Say, I'm your brother from another mother.
I'm a brother from another mother. They don't like it.
Oh, goodness.
Good luck at state, babe. Play good. Kick their butt. Show them how it's done. Love you.
Paige, this is Paw Paw. I'm wishing you the best at state. We would take eagles and birdies and holes in one. If you can do that, we have won. Love you. Good luck. And win state.
That's all.
I'm just
going to
let you girls know that if by any chance you can't make the game, so let me know, I'll be there, and I'm glad to fill in for you. I just wanted to show you my swing and how good I'm getting at it because I've been practicing now. First of all, this is my club. Most of the days I use it like this. But today, I'm going to use it like this. When I play, ready for my swing? Here we go. I love you, Paige. Have a great day at state. Play awesome. No bogeys. All good. Love you. Bye-bye.
Hey, Paige. Good luck at state. We love you. We're very proud of you. Good luck.
Good luck, Paige.
Good luck.
Hope you win state. Love you.
Oh, my little Paigey-wagey. You really, really didn't think I would do a normal video, did you? Anyway, I'm so proud of you. So, so, so proud of you. And I just want to wish you and your fellow little golfer girls big time good luck. Let's see what else. I think that's about it. Good luck. Good luck.
Hey, Paige. It's Batman here. I just want you to know that I'm driving down the road looking for possible suspects. But I also want you to know that you need to stay in your lane. No swerving. Whether it's a par 5 or a par 3, stay in your lane. The object is, if you didn't know this already, is to take that little round ball and put it in the round hole. Don't know if you knew that. But that's what you need to do. I just want you also to know that I love you so much. I think you could compare my love to that of a puppy. That I would lick you to death with my love. Anyways, go kick some booty. Bye. The bat signal's on.
Hi, Paige.
Hit the ball.
We love you.
Let's kiss her.
Mm.
Say, win state.
Win state.
Okay, hit.
Hit.
Yay.
Woo.
Go, Paige. Thank you.
Hey, Paige, Uncle T. Hey, I wanted to call and wish you good luck. Go out there, relax, and play your game. Everybody's already so proud of you. So, have fun. Good luck. Go Mustangs.
Hey,
Hey, Paige. Just wanted to take a minute to wish you luck at State. We know that you're going to do fabulous. All your hard work and the time and energy that you've put into this will certainly pay off. We believe in you, and we know you'll do your very best. Just praying for you. Just know that we love you, and we're rooting for you.
Good luck,
Paige.
Go Mustangs. We love you.
Hey, Paige. Good luck at State. We're so proud of you.
Good luck at State.
Good luck, Pager.
Hi, Paige. The Fowlers here. Wanted to wish you best of luck in your final state championship of your high school career. This is something that y'all prepare for all year. So let's go down there and take care of business, and good luck. Thank you.
Congratulations.
Come on. Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Congratulations on making it to State.
You're going
to
do great.
Good luck.
Love you.
Bye.
Hi, Paige. I'm so excited for you, girlfriend. It's so exciting to be going to State for the night. And I know y'all are going to go and do a great job and break the record. Keep your eye on the ball and remember that we all love you. And keep God in your heart and keep your eye on the ball.
Hey, Paige. God bless you, girl. Y'all done good. Go down there and keep in the middle.
Hey Paige, I'm not sure what day it is at State or anything, but I just wanted to wish you luck, and we all know that you've been working really hard for this, so go and just do what you do best, and we're all rooting for y'all from Andrews, so go and get that state title. Love you.
Hey Paige, I just wanted to say that I'm so excited that you're going to State again this year, so proud. And I know you're going to go kick butt, and I can't wait to hear about how you do on Monday and Tuesday. So go enjoy these last two rounds of golf that you have as a Lady Mustang before you go kick some butt in Abilene. I love you. Good luck, Lady Mustangs.
Hey, Paige. Just want to wish you the best of luck at State. We know you are going to do so good.
And we can't wait to congratulate you when you get back home.
Yes, with another State ring. Yay.
You ready?
Okay, I guess.
Daddy?
No.
Tell Pager about our tournament.
You on there?
Yep.
Hey, Paige. Hey, hope you're playing okay and having a good time. That's the main thing, just have a good time and play good golf. We'll see you in a couple of days. If we could be there, we would be. We got motel problems right now and we're trying to solve them. So don't worry about us, just play golf, will you? Okay, love you, darling.
Love you too, bye.
Good luck, sis.
Hit some stripers.
We love you.
Love you.
Hey, Paige. First of all, I just want to tell you how much I love you and how proud I am of you and your accomplishments that you've had academically and athletically in your high school career. I know at the beginning of this year you set out a goal to go win another state championship. No doubt in my mind that you'll be able to accomplish this goal. So I look forward to celebrating with you and your teammates on the 18th green. Let's go win another state championship. Go Mustangs. Love you.
Hey sis, it's just me and Mavi here. Just wanted to wish you all the best at your state tournament, your senior year, your last state tournament. Baby, you pretty much know what all mama would want to say to you, because I've said it so many times, but just know how much I love you. I knew I'd do this. And I'm so proud of you and all that you have accomplished in your senior year and the other years. Just enjoy. Go out there, have fun, just be you. Be who you are and play the game you know how to be. Just walk with God all the way and talk to Him on each hole. I know you've got this, so proud of you. Ladies, our little lady Mustangs, I'm so proud of each and every one of you. Y'all have come such a long way this year, and I know this is going to be number 9. I know without a doubt. I love each and every one of y'all, and I love you, sis, so much.
Mavi says, I love you, Mama. All right, baby. Love you.
Hey, Alyssa. Just wanted to let you know that I'm so proud of you for making it to state again. And wanted to tell you congratulations. And I know you're going to do absolutely amazing and kick butt. And it's your last year ever, and it's really sad, but it's fine. And I can't wait to hear all about it when you get home.
Hey, Alyssa, we're so proud of you. Congratulations, and we hope you do well. Get a hole in one. Good luck. Good luck.
Hey, Alyssa, just wishing you the best in your golf tournament that's coming up. I know that you'll do really, really well because you're very smart and very athletic, and I'm sure all the other players will do well too. So anyway, good luck. Love you.
Hey, just out here hitting some shag balls. I wanted to tell you good luck at state. Hope you have rounds in the 60s. Good luck, Alyssa.
Hey, Alyssa. Just wanted to wish you good luck at state. Have fun. Make lots of memories. I love you.
Good luck at state.
Hey, Alyssa. Me and you go way back on the golf course, so I just want to wish you all the luck. And I couldn't be any more proud of you. You really turned out to be an extremely smart, talented, pretty young woman, and I wish you all the best. So go down there and have fun, play good, and make all your putts. I love you.
Payne, say hi to Alyssa.
Hi.
Tell her good luck.
Good luck. I paid her my chocolate and whoa.
Blow her kisses. Wave her. Bye-bye.
Hey, girl. What are you doing? Surprise. We are so excited for you girls and so, so proud of y'all. Go get them. Let's make it number 9. And we're super proud. Can't believe that you're graduating this year. We are proud again. Love you. See you later. Y'all be careful.
Good luck. Congratulations.
Hi, Alyssa. We sure do wish you good luck at the state tournament. Can't believe you're a senior. We wish you the best.
Good luck.
Hey, Alyssa. Just wanted to hop on here and wish you good luck at state. Hope you bring back a big trophy and you have lots of fun. Love you bunches.
Alyssa, it's Laura. I just want to tell you good luck. I know you're going to do an awesome job. You're an awesome player. You got a lot of people behind you and just they're supporting you. I'll be praying for you so you get out there and do your best. Take care.
Hi, Alyssa. I'm so proud of you for making it to state. I just wanted to tell you a little tidbit of information that helped me ease my mind on the course in high school. I would always write SFT on my golf box. It stood for see his face, feel his presence, trust his love. It always just eased my mind and made it a lot easier to just go out there and do what I knew how to do and just have fun doing it and understand that it's okay if I mess up one shot because there's always the next. But I just wanted to tell you good luck. I am so excited for you and so proud that you get to go. I can't wait to hear about how it all goes, and even just the experience itself of going to state is amazing. I am so proud of you, Alyssa. Good luck.
Alyssa, it's Laura. I just wanted to tell you good luck. I know you're going to do an awesome job. You're an awesome player. You got a lot of people behind you and just they're supporting you. I'll be praying for you so you get out there and do your best. Take care.
Good luck, Alyssa, going to state. We're proud of you.
Hi, Alyssa. We're so proud of you going to state.
Yeah, Alyssa, we love you. Excited for you. Go win state.
Go, girl, go.
Bye.
Bye.
Congratulations, Alyssa.
Congratulations. Good luck. Golf hard.
Good luck at state.
Good luck at state, Alyssa. We're very proud of you. Very happy for you.
Hey, congrats on making it to state again this year. We're really excited for you. Really proud of you. Go out there. Have fun. We love you.
Good luck.
This next video is from Texas Tech Red Raider, Matt Mooney.
Hi, Alyssa. Good luck at state.
Congrats on making state.
Woohoo, Alyssa, go for it, win!
Hey, Alyssa, we're proud of you and we love you. And we just want to wish you all the luck in the world. Make memories and win state. Bye.
Make birdies. Bye.
Hey, we love you, Alyssa.
Love you, Alyssa.
Can you wave at her? Blow her kisses. Tell her good luck at state.
Good luck at state.
Say play well.
Play well.
Bye.
Bye.
There we go, Alyssa. It's where you'll be playing in about 10 or 11 days. I think it's a pretty nice place. Anyway, it's Denver. Wanting to wish you and the Lady Mustangs good luck in the state tournament. I'll come watch you play. Have fun.
Good luck, Alyssa. Congratulations.
Have fun.
Good luck at state, y'all. Go get them, Andrews.
Good luck, Alyssa, when you're playing golf at state.
Good luck, Alyssa.
It's day. Go whoop up on them. Yay, team.
Go, Andrews.
Go. Go.
Just wanted to take a minute and tell you good luck. We know that you guys are going to do great. Just be calm and relax and just do your thing, just like you guys have done every year. We know you can do it. We have faith in you, and we're so proud of you and everything that you've accomplished over your school career in high school, and just do great. We're behind you and we're praying for you guys, and just let us know if you need anything at all.
Good luck, Skylar.
Good luck, Skylar. Go, Lady Mustangs.
Shooby, shooby, doo. Where are you? You're at state, Skylar, again, girlfriend. I am so proud of you. This is your senior year. Soak it all in and bring us home that gold, girl. You know I'm rooting for you.
Hey, Skylar.
Good luck, Skylar, at state championship.
You are amazing. You will do great.
We love you.
Hope Bye. You get first place.
Bye.
Hey, Skylar. This is Coach Rodney. I just want to tell you good luck and congratulations on all the great things you've done with golf. Super proud of you, kid. Go down there and get you another one. Good luck in state, kid.
Hey, Strooby-Doo. It's Coach Richardson. Good luck at state this week and go get number 9.
What's up, Strooblaroony? Hey, I just wanted to tell you good luck this week as you get ready for the state golf tournament. Though I've only known you a couple of years, you've made a huge impact. I love the determination that you have to succeed, the desire to work hard, and how you push yourself to the best of your ability. I do want to congratulate you on getting this far. Y'all go out and win that 9th state championship. So good luck and finish strong. Go do my second favorite thing to do on a golf course. If you want to go run on it, you can.
Good luck, Skylar.
luck at state, Skylar. Good luck at state, Skylar. Love you.
Good luck, Skylar.
Good luck. Have fun and do good.
Hey, Skylar. I am so proud of you, pretty girl. It is so exciting to get to go to state. This will be the ninth, and y'all will break a record. I'm so proud of you. You just go and keep your eye on the ball, and don't forget to keep God in your heart, and you're going to do great. I love you so much. I'm so proud of you.
God bless y'all, buddy. You worked hard. This is the end of it, so do good and break a record. Love you,
Skylar.
Good luck, Skylar.
Love you.
Love you.
Hey, ladies. You're looking real fine. Going number 9. I love you, Skylar.
I'm cheering for you, ladies. Go, Lady Mustangs. Good luck, Skylar.
American woman, listen what I say.
Congratulations on making it to state, Skylar. Good luck. Have fun while you're there. Enjoy the moment and go in.
Okay, hey, Skylar. I wish you the best. You have done amazing things these past 4 years or the entire time I've known you. I'm proud of you, and you're going to make it all the way, girl, and you're going to keep on going. So I wish you the best of luck. Go bring in number 9, girl.
Hey, Skylar, just want to take a minute and tell you good luck at state this year.
Good luck.
Good luck.
This year, you're Skylar, win the gold.
Skylar, go win the gold. Go, Andrews. Yay.
Good job, Skylar, for making it to state. I knew you could do it. hope you do good at state. You better win. Good job.
Good luck. We love you.
Sorry
I didn't say anything. I don't know anything about golf.
We love you, Skylar. We know you're going to do amazing. And have fun and enjoy your senior year. We're so proud of you.
Go.
Good luck, Skylar. Love you.
Good luck, Skylar. We love you.
Go get them, Skylar. You'll do great. We love you so much.
Love you.
Good luck, Skylar.
Good luck, Skylar. We love you.
Good luck.
Play good. Good luck, Skylar.
Hi, Skylar.
Hi, Skylar.
Good luck for your state tournament, and I know you're going to make it far.
Yeah, what he said, and good luck.
And goodbye.
Goodbye.
Skylar, I'm so proud of you. I'm glad y'all made it to state, and I hope y'all do good.
I'm wishing you luck. Way to go, girl.
Hey, Skylar, I just wanted to tell you good luck on the state tournament coming up. I know you'll play good. You've always played good. And as your high school career closes, there's going to be a college career opening up soon, and I know you'll be just as good then. Said, I've always been so proud of you, and I hope that everything goes well for you, and I will see you on Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday.
Hey, little Lulu Bell. I can't believe that it's been 17 years already. And I remember the day we made the little brick that said Lulu. Geez, it only seems like yesterday. But I want to wish you all the luck in the world on your state tournament. I know you'll be awesome. And I just want to let you know how proud I am of you and how very, very, very much I love you. Good luck. Can't wait to see you. Love you, Lou.
Hey, you. You're talking to one proud mom here. I am so proud of all the things that you have accomplished throughout your high school career. You've got one tournament, so go kick some butt and get that state title, that number 9. And I could sit here and go on and on and on, but you know what? You got this. You're welcome, Jonathan. Skylar, I love you so much.
Hey, girlies. I just wanted to hop on here and wish y'all some luck. But I mean, y'all really don't need it because y'all are all so amazing and y'all are going to kill it. Y'all going to go get that 9th title. And I'm just so excited for y'all. Y'all are teeing up on the first tee. I know y'all are gonna be so nervous, but don't be nervous. Y'all are amazing. It's y'all's game. Y'all know it. Y'all have been practicing. And, I mean, y'all just gonna go show everyone up. I mean, that's what Andrews does. So y'all carry on the tradition. Drink lots of water. Eat your snacks. Talk to Jesus. And don't focus on anything behind you. It's all behind you. Just focus on the next shot. I want to give a quick little shout out to my 3 little baby freshmen that are now seniors, Paige, Alyssa, and Shrubidoo-Bidoo. I'm so proud of y'all. Y'all amaze me. I mean, everyone on the team amazes me. We all go win that state championship so that way y'all can get those gold medals around y'all's neck and then get some really big rings when y'all get home. We're so proud of y'all and we love y'all.
Hey, ladies. Kenzie here. Just popping in to wish you all good luck at state. I know y'all are gonna do so, so good, and I know y'all are gonna get that 9th title. Woo! And I just wanna let y'all know that I'm praying for each and every one of y'all during y'all's round, and don't overwork yourself. Don't get super nervous because y'all all know how to play this game, and I have all the faith in y'all that y'all can do this. And I just want to let y'all know that I love y'all so much, and I'm so glad I was able to play with y'all throughout my high school days, and y'all mean so much to me, and I just want y'all to play so good and get this 9th title for yourselves and for the team. And seniors, I just want to let y'all know that I love y'all so much, and just take in every minute of the game because it's going to be your last high school tournament, and you're going to miss your team so much. And yeah, I just love y'all so, so much. Good luck.